This video is brought to you by Squarespace. Today we're gonna see the importance of adjustment layers in Final Cut Pro 10. I'm gonna show you two examples, and if you don't have adjustment layers, you will find a link in the description of this video down below for you to get them for free. Let's go! Okay, so let's go and check it out now in Final Cut Pro 10. On the glitch effect transition video, and if you haven't watched this video, you will see a pop-up right now in this video, and you can click to go watch it first. I have showed you how we can add the effects and first blades, the parts where we want the transition to make happen, and then copy and paste the attributes to the blade of the next clip to paste all the effects. But my friend Cody Warner posted a reply on my Twitter post when I shared the video, and he said, what about adjustment layers? If you have used adjustment layers, that would be so much easier, and he's so much correct. So if you don't have adjustment layers, you will find a link in the description of this video down below to download free for you the adjustment layers that I use. And basically the process that we would do to use the adjustment layers on this effect would be to go into our titles, adjustment layer, bring this adjustment layer on top, we will adjust the size, and we will bring it as we see right here in the timeline where we want the transition between these clips to happen. As soon as we have this ready, as soon as we have this, instead of going now and place the effects here on these two parts, we can place the effects in the adjustment layer. Let me showcase what I'm gonna do right now. I'm gonna copy and paste all the effects right now on the adjustment layer by pressing Command C in my keyboard and then Command Option V to paste the attributes on the adjustment layer. And now I will remove all the effects that I had, like I used in the previous tutorial. Go here also and remove it. And as you can see, we have the transition effects on the adjustment layers without having to lose time to add, copy and paste all the effects together. We're just adding all the effects into the adjustment layer. And if you want to use the same effect as a transition or just in a clip, you can easily copy and paste this adjustment layer by pressing Command C or Command V in your keyboard, or pressing the Option key in your keyboard and with the left click drag it, and then you will see that the effect will take place in whichever part you want in the video. Also, adjustment layers are very important because, as you can see on this video where you can see the timeline of the previous editing, if I disable these adjustment layers on top, you see how the video looked and all the color grading and the editing, I'm doing it with adjustment layers. So you're placing the adjustment layer on top, and as you can see here in the inspector panel, I add all the effects, the color grading tools, the LUTs, and everything that's gonna work for my video without the need to have these effects on the clip itself. Now let's take a moment to talk about Squarespace. If you don't know who Squarespace is, it's an all-in-one platform where you can get your domain or build your own website without having any knowledge at all at web design and web developing. With Squarespace, you can choose between high-end templates from designers that you can use them as your structure and start building your own website, again, without having any knowledge at all at web design. So if you're thinking to get a website, and you should, because for photographers, videographers, creative artists in general, or YouTubers, website is a must, head over to squarespace.com/Emilio. You can try it for free at first, and then when you're ready to buy, you can use the coupon code Emilio and get 10% off your purchase of a website or domain. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, don't forget to hit the like button and do all this great YouTube stuff. If you have any questions, I'm waiting for them in the comment section down below. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Emilio Takas, and I will see you in the next video.